Number one, it's the only list that is truly yours. Now, I'm about to burst. Hi y'all, the seasoned marketer here with another Monday Marketing Minute. I hear people say it all the time, email marketing is dead. However, today I'll lay out three strong cases for why you, as a business owner, want to take the time to build your email list. Number one, it's the only list that is truly yours. Now, I'm about to burst your bubble, but your following on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter is not truly yours. If you use these platforms on a consistent basis for your business, you know exactly what I'm talking about. The algorithms and the roles are constantly changing, which means that you spend a lot of time researching and trying to figure out how to best promote your business on all of these platforms. And many times these rules change to help promote some part of their service line. So for example, we've seen this recently with IGTV and also Facebook Live. They want you to utilize more of these videos and therefore help you promote it if you post in the medium that they want you to. Now let me ask you something. Do you have a backup plan if Facebook or Instagram were to follow the same fate as MySpace? How would you communicate to your customers? This is where having an email list comes in really handy. You don't rely on these other platforms for that communication line. If it were to be cut or severed, you could easily still continue to communicate with your customers. Number two, if used effectively, your email distribution list can actually garner you a higher rate of conversion on particular products or services. The reason being, your email list is made up of a very specific and targeted group of people that have opted in to receiving communication from you or your business. The key here is to make sure that you are delivering something valuable in their inbox, so that way you can strengthen the relationship between you and your customers. Number three, less competition. Yes, inboxes can be flooded with emails. However, how many more posts is your customer bombarded with whenever they log into their social media accounts? You are competing with a lot more noise on these social media platforms as opposed to what you may find in their inbox. Also, if you haven't noticed lately, people are really protective of their email addresses. So most times you know for a fact that these people are wanting communication from you because they have opted into the email distribution list. Did you like this video? Make sure to tune in next Monday. And hey, if you did, feel free to share it with someone who you think might benefit from hearing this message.